Welcome to the product demo of PhotoRobot’s frame, a 360 turntable and robotic arm in one machine. The frame is specially designed to automate the production of not only shadow-free still images and 360s, but also multi-row 3D spins and digital product models. This is in part thanks to the turntable's optical glass plate and built-in robotic arm, which enable the capture of all of these outputs in only a few clicks. Notice, the camera is positioned at a negative 60 degree angle below the optical glass plate. At the same time, the robotic arm mounts the built-in backdrop perfectly opposite the camera and behind the product. This enables the capture of quality photos on a pure white background from below or above the glass. A single click activates the capture sequence thanks to PhotoRobot presets. Among other operations, presets act as instructions to automate which angles to capture, turntable rotation, lighting, and more. In this case, the turntable is in continuous, non-stop rotation, which is possible thanks to the use of powerful strobes that prevent motion blur, technically freezing the object in place. This is much quicker than using LED-based light systems, which would require stopping the rotation of the turntable for each photo. A single rotation of the turntable then produces 36 images of the object, which automatically upload to the software into two folders, stills and 3D spin. Then, before capturing the next row, our presets instruct the robotic arm to automatically adjust the height of the camera to positive 15 degrees while keeping focus on the midpoint of the object. Presets tell our system not only the object's dimensions, but also instructions for capturing the entire sequence. With this information, the sequence runs automatically, one row after another, capturing elevations from negative 45 to positive 15, positive 45, and positive 60 degrees, all done in around 2.5 minutes. And note, the frame requires roughly 3 to 3.5 meters squared, and a height of approximately 3 meters to the ceiling for the robotic arm to comfortably fit in the area. Now, keep in mind that all this time presets have been automatically post-processing our images, including operations for crop, center, sharpen, and background optimization. These presets we reuse on similar types of items to ensure consistent and often web-ready still images and 3D spins. It's also easy to add, edit, or recapture photos in either folder at any time, even from a different computer. Then, it's possible to create a 3D model in USDZ file format in a few simple clicks, and approximately 3 to 5 minutes depending on the local computer. USDZ files are viewable on Finder and basic image preview programs on Mac, or further customizable on 3D and AR hosting platforms like Emersia or Sketchfab. Emersia, for example, helps businesses transform digital models into fully immersive product experiences and 3D configurators. Alternatively, some clients use platforms like Blender to convert USDZ files into other formats, such as STL files for 3D printing. Find more on 3D modeling in the links in the description of this video, and let's now demo the hardware. The frame features a 1300mm diameter glass plate and a robotic arm that mounts the camera, backdrop, lighting, and other equipment to the machine. The plate supports items up to 50 by 50 centimeters and has signature dual-axis rotational dynamics for quicker multi-row photography. There is then a basic setup of 4 lights, although it is possible to use additional lighting for higher quality outputs, for example, a light below the glass plate, and a top light to avoid harsh lighting of positive angles. Laser-guided positioning is also on each side and the bottom of the machine, while a black cloth creates contrast at negative angles, preventing any unwanted reflections from the floor. Finally, all cables are hidden within the machinery, with the camera always in front of the turntable and opposite the background. But what about maintenance and service of all of this equipment? For one, PhotoRobot is easily serviced, and in most cases, on-site service is rarely required. Our technicians can usually handle everything remotely, while the table and other hardware components are all easy to replace. Additionally, with PhotoRobot, clients have the advantage of ordering directly from the manufacturer. This means quicker manufacture and delivery times, including for spare, replacement, or even custom parts. More importantly, clients get direct access to development for extremely short innovation cycles. After manufacture and delivery, onboarding takes no longer than a few weeks. The main goal is to help clients become comfortable with the new hardware and software, from adopting the right procedures to be highly productive in image production, to fully integrating the software with internal IT systems. Teams learn how to set up and use the machines in workstation and how to fully automate data exchange without any human input. Why not learn more today? Find resources, including how to book your own custom photo robot demo, in the description of this video. Thanks for watching, and we hope to hear from you soon.